goal, we have our mess and plan for napkin folding activity. We have 15 pieces of objects and 15 kinds of table of elements. Each table of elements will have now an ideal serviette fold on it. Okay. So first, I will have a double candle. Okay, a double candle is a rolled type of serviette. A rolled type of serviette is ideal for glasswares. So, as you place the serviette on a table appointment, see to it that it faces the guest. Another rolled table napkin is, I'll be folding rosette. Yes. Rosette is best for ladies. Particularly if our serviette color is pink, which symbolizes feminine color. Our rosette. A candle fan with stick. What I have folded to inspire a lady during breakfast, a bouquet of flower on her juice glass for breakfast. That is bouquet.
Sige, papay mo dyan ka nung demo. May mo din yung basa
TV. Another rolled serviette. The bouquet is a type of fold serviette. Okay? You might say that this is crepe sauset, but this one is a single candle. Glassware are now filled with rolled and folded serviettes. This time, okay, I'm folding flat ears. Number N. There is a double cuff. Double cuff.
Ito na, nawara ng tenedor.
And then, so the family is celebrating one's achievement through graduating a college, being able to achieve a college degree. So it would be ideal to have diploma. So a diploma is best suited for an outdoor dining. A rolled serviette also. This could be held also by a ring holder. What they call double diamond. An invitation to eat at the seafood house. I have placed seafood platters, the fish knives, and invitation to a businessman to eat necktie. Folding now folds which are utilized as liner. Okay. Some other, some call this axis, other call this the penwheel. Okay, as protection for our
kalau orang kau itu macam ninja.
Okay, another we have it this way. A soup for our ladies. A floral fold.
Serius orang macam ni.
Pagina niya, lotus blossom. Then, pagina mo pa dito sa ano? Rose.
So,
to give an honor to your father for a simple accomplishment for the entire family, during your simple dinner, you may fold t-shirt. Kaya na mahirap ito mag-retain na tatanggal. That is t-shirt. Tatanggal lang siya. Tatanggal na. Tatanggal siya.
Last two.
The last one. Hindi, maganda ang tingnan. Hindi kasi siya ay event, mga dito siya parangtan.
Wala ko yung saplansya.
Bisan siya plansya ko, and yan talaga tilaan din naman.
Hindi, sino mata na dira, mani, ang tila may problema.
Ito kanina, yung swastika at cross. So, dual purpose ito. So, for our China wares, I have folded an access. Since it's a fun look like folded, ideal for our
Sub-turin.
Then, for a lady who would have a soup. So essentially, a floral pool will do. Okay. Then to recognize an accomplishment of the father of the family, given on a simple dinner, you will hold T-shirt. Then having a businessman as one of your visitors, folding a tie. Then to recognize the involvement of a person or a press, so a cross will do. So for our serviettes, which are folded with the flowers, we have the double diagonal cuff, the diploma for a college degree achievement, then a diamond fold, then our invitation to eat at the seafood house, an envelope, and for our glassware, we have for a candlelight dinner of a couple celebrating their mansari, you may have candle with fan or a chole, then double candle also. So once candle celebration will be held night that time only. You cannot have candle folds at daytime. It would be a funny one holding candle at daytime. So they are appropriate folds for night celebration. So for ladies, a bouquet, then a single candle, again a correct success. So that would be all for our napkin folding activity. 15 placement settings of folding serviettes to different table appointments.